den Familie noch so. Was passt er her? Ich muss die Bier dran. Ich will nicht. Ich muss noch einmal nachher rein. Ja, da ist die Mulde.
Das ist super.
Ja, ja dann da.
Super.
Wir müssen ja auch gut. Die her Kerne, die euch vorhin, die Gast. Ja, ich bin dem Handel.
Sehr gut.
Wenn ich das mal fuhren kann, was bist du denn hier? Hey Björn. Ja, du Lutz, du, wa? Ja. Oh, Lutz.
So, wir jetzt können, wie der. Ja, und dann wissen wir, warum haben wir das Geld gut
Nein, nein, nein. Weg mal rein, du. Die lösen wir. Hat er irgendeinen Stand bei erste Sieg, den Hund?
Oh, so sehe
ich. In welcher Runde?
Nein, nein, das geht ja an die Echse da.
Komm her, komm her.
Ja, ich hab hier noch nie der, du.
Dann da. Jetzt ein Skål für
ja, ist ja ein god idé.
Kan lige gå her også nydeligt?
Fint, jeg har skudt lidt rundt omkring.
Ja.
Jeg har skudt lidt rundt omkring. Har du
træet?
Ja, jeg har fyldt lidt op, men jeg har ikke fyldt sådan helt op.
Good afternoon, everyone. As you can see, my friend Simon is here today, and now it's almost getting a habit, but it is Friday, and tonight we are going to put some nice food on the grill, and then we're going to edit some videos for the hospital project, and I am going to make a little video about my system for backing up photos and how I actually manage all my things, and I'm actually doing the recordings for that this evening, but hopefully I'll be done in an hour or so, so that we can have a cozy evening. And then we have taken two mattresses out on the terrace, and we're going to I have my hammock up at home, but it's not so cozy to go over there, and so we have taken two mattresses out on the terrace, and then we're going to make a little fire, and then we're just going to sleep on the terrace on the open sky tonight, and we hope the wind will calm down a little bit, and then we can have the live stream going on and see what's happening around here. So I think that is we're having a good weekend together, hopefully with a lot of cozy thing and photography, and yeah, so maybe we'll put down a little more snacks tomorrow if there's enough. We have thought about putting down some apples because we saw the red deer the other day, And I mean, some of you saw the red deer and sent a notification to me, and I'm really happy because I've only seen two red deers on this land before, and here I think there was at least four of them. So maybe put some apples down here and see if it can attract more of these beautiful deer. So, and soon it's the rutting season. I'm looking forward to that. But yeah, I think that's it. And we'll go home and make some food. Have a good evening.
Skal du med? Skal du? Kom så. Ja, kom så med.